And let's check another parade now. Katie Crowther has reports from Glendale.
The city of Glendale knows how to celebrate the 4th of July. The Today's TMJ4 Storm Chaser was in the parade, along with our own Jesse Ritka.
Stay cool.
She knows the key to kids' hearts is popsicles.
Keeping everyone cool today.
Jesse's son, Jax, helping every step of the way.
I made 4th of July.
Good job!
Not far behind, another cute face and a spray bottle for anyone who needed a cold blast of water to the face. This is a true family affair.
We've been coming for 40 years.
You've come here for 40
years, and we set up right here. And I bring salami and provolone and Italian bread every year.
That sounds delicious.
Teresa Musselman just turned 80.
I love this parade. It's just the right size. I love the horses and the bands and the children having a good time.
For kids, that good time revolves around one thing.
What's been your favorite part of the parade so far?
Candy.
They keep busy trying to catch whatever treats are thrown at them. But the true meaning of this holiday is not lost on them.
And we get to spend time with our family,
celebrating our country.
God bless America.
In Glendale, Katie Crowther, Today's TMJ4.